button's working.
So then this is going to go in to the F hole. These two devices will connect with this here cable.
So the mail has just arrived, which is really exciting. And here is my Jam Plus that is going to go with my new sound clip from Realist that I've just recently purchased and I haven't had a chance to use yet because I've been waiting for this to arrive. So let's open it up and have a look. It's looking pretty good. And let's open the box and have a good look. Some paperwork, warranty information, etc. There's a bit of paper underneath as well. Warranty information. Alright, so what have we got here? A cable there. Lots of cables. More cables. And this must be the main thing in here. Awesome. How exciting. Ooh. Maybe easy with two hands, huh? That looks pretty cool. So I just need to sort out a cable and then I can try this baby out with my sound clip. I'll show you what the sound clip looks like. This nice little bag to keep it in. And here, this part I'm gonna hook onto the body of the violin. And this part here is the actual pickup, which will go into the F hole. So it's got a couple of little padding things here. And there is a bit of paperwork in this box as well. Down here. Just explaining how to use it, which is pretty cool. And I think some warranty information down there as well. Cool. So these two are going to go together. I just need to get my cable to join the connect the two here. I haven't picked one up yet, so I might try and get out this afternoon and do that. Cool.
The moment of truth. I have my Realist sound clip here. This is the first violin pickup I've ever had. I have my Apogee Jam Plus. These two devices will connect with this here cable. And my Apogee Jam Plus will connect my violin directly to my iPad so I can record straight into GarageBand. Let's give it a go. I'm just gonna put this onto my violin. So it's got a little screw here. Just going to loosen that so that I can make this bigger. And that's going to clamp on to my violin. I'm going to clamp on over here. So I've left my shoulder rest on because obviously I don't want it to be in the way of my shoulder rest. Just tighten that up. Okay, that looks good. That was simple enough. Now I have to get this part into the F hole. And it's got this bit of rubber on here. So I'm going to show you how this goes in. So it came with a little piece of something in here. So that's just to keep it from closing in together. So I'm just take that out. So then this is going to go in to the F hole. And then I'm going to turn it towards the bridge. Like so. And there's a little piece of rubber here to stop it moving around. It's on the cable. Just need to tighten that up. Okay, so it's not really straight at the moment. So I'm going to see if I can straighten that up a bit. According to the picture, it looks pretty straight. It looks like they've got a lot more space to their bridge than I have. Okay, so I'm just going to leave mine on a bit of an angle just to try it out because it's not actually going to fit straight in this way, I don't think. It says also that you can play around with how tight and loose you make it, and it affects the sound. But that looks like it. That was pretty simple. Just put it on like that. Next. So the Apogee Jam Plus came with three different cables. So I've just selected this one. This is the one I want for the moment, because this has got the, this one has the lightning cable to go into my iPad, and the other end will connect to this. So I'm just going to open this one up. Okay, let's get this tricky packaging. All right. Nice color. Blue's my favorite color. It's off. All right. Now this is really the moment of truth. All right. So it's plugged into that. Plug it into here. How's this going to go? I think I need some headphones, don't I? Got my daughter's Disney headphones. What do I do with this? I can't hear anything through the headphones. Hey. Turn on monitoring. Monitoring. Is it on? Please work. Yes, it's working. Okay, it still sounds kind of weird though, doesn't it? Ooh. That's cool. Ooh, that's loud. That's loud. Let's turn it down. It's working! This is our whole setup all put together. So we've got the Realist sound clip on the violin attached by this cable, which at the other end goes into the Jam Plus, with our lightning cable plugs into our iPad. We've got our headphones plugged into our iPad over here. And so when you go into GarageBand, just make sure you turn on monitoring. If it doesn't pop up like it did just then, you can just click over here and it will be unchecked here, and you can check it here to make sure it's switched on, so you can hear yourself through the headphones. So I'm wondering if I have to have the headphones plugged into the Apogee. I'm going to just try it with the headphones plugged into the iPad. Oh yeah, I can hear that too. Works both ways. Ooh, that is pretty cool. See below for product links, and thanks for watching.